You might also be able to damage the Mudmen in your Berserk form. That's not something I can test myself, though. Took care of them all. Nice work. Apparently, that hospital was run by an organization known as Ouroboros. They were doing some kind of unethical research, and an accident destroyed the place.
Whoa. Is that why there are so many undead here?
Well, it's been a while, so I guess anything could have happened since then, right?
These things aren't that tasty.
You must be Aya.
Yes! Lucky me! I was ordered to kill you, you know?
I'll take care of you right now and surprise Sissy!
Come out, wherever you are!
That's definitely not Saki.
It isn't? Are you sure?
Is she an undead? She can talk, though. Maybe one of the hospital's failed experiments?
The details of the accident that closed the hospital are unclear. But never mind that. Aren't you curious about this Sissy person she mentioned?
What are you mumbling to yourself about? You must be cuckoo.
Take
That's definitely not Saki.
It isn't? Are you sure?
Is she an undead? She can talk, though. Maybe one of the hospital's failed experiments?
The details of the accident that closed the hospital are unclear. But never mind that. Aren't you curious about the sissy person she mentioned?
What are you mumbling to yourself about? You must be cuckoo.
Come out wherever you are.
That's definitely not Saki.
It isn't? Are you sure?
Is she an undead? She can talk, though. Maybe one of the hospital's failed experiments?
The details of the accident that closed the hospital are unclear. But never mind that. Aren't you curious about the sissy person she mentioned?
What are you mumbling to yourself about? You must be cuckoo. Yeah!
Really quick.
Go, Aya! Go, Aya!
Shut up.
There.
Is it over?
No, she got away.
Oh.
But it sounded like she was going to look for her sissy.
Really? Good. That means you can take them both out at the same time. Aya, did you let her go on purpose?
Why would you say that?
You killed all the others right away. When have you ever let one escape? Was it because she reminded you of your little sister?
Of course not. Don't be silly. It's quiet. Take this elevator up.
Well, the building itself is really severely damaged. Can you climb up the rubble?
Maybe. I'll look around. I think I can get to the third floor from here.
Yeah.
sounded like that undead girl came here looking for me.
She said she was under orders, right?
Maybe somebody is controlling me.
Sounds exactly like a final boss, don't you think?
But why control an undead girl? What could they be up to? A presence. It doesn't seem like an undead.
I hope it's really your sister this time.
It's about time, Aya. I heard you messed with my sister here. It's an older sister's duty to protect her younger sister. So let me give you...
Sissy, that's her! She's the one! That's Aya!
Yes, I know, I know.
If we bring her heart to Ava, she'll be so happy with us!
I know. Now be quiet. So, yeah. We'll be taking your heart.
Yeah! We're gonna take it!
Saki.
Oh no, it's someone else again?
Yeah. Can't say I'm surprised, though. But who could this Ava be? Ray, do you have any info on her?
Right now, all I have is her name. I'll keep looking, though.
Why is she whispering?
She was doing the same thing a little while ago, too. Listening to herself.
If Ava eats her heart, she might wind up cuckoo too.
How about you keep your mouth shut? Well, I can save you at least! Anzu, I need you to survive!
You saved her?
I told you. It's an older sister's duty to protect her younger sister. You're a formidable opponent. I never thought I'd be pushed this far by another of the Baneful Bloodline.
You have Baneful Blood too?
I've said too much, but I won't give up. Anzu and I will be together, just like we were before, and no one will stop us! Anzu! My precious sister! I want to be with you!
She really cares a lot about her sister.
You're not getting away!
Any last words?
This life, given to me by my mistress, Ava. I'm happy to give it up for my sister. Anzu, I'm glad I was able to protect.
All for her little sister, huh?
You did great. I'll pick it up. Just leave it there.
Ray, you're going to bury her?
Bury? Yeah. Something like that.
Good. Thanks, Ray.
Anything for you, Aya.